fact that I can split anytime I want is amazing. I can shoot up to the mountains, no problem. And just having that in the back of your mind really, you know, it's really nice. Initially, you're given a problem, and your job as the designer is to solve that problem and make a product that's better than what came before it. I'm Chad Hodge, designer of the Bullitt helmet, brought to you by Bell. The Bullitt came about really from me going out and looking to buy a motorcycle helmet and not really seeing anything that fit my style. That's the cool thing about product design, is that every once in a while you get the opportunity to really design for yourself. I started from the original full face helmets from that period, like the Bell Star, but my whole goal was to not make just another vintage helmet. I wanted to make a modern street helmet that has all the safety features and comfort features, but that is geared towards guys like me that ride older bikes and that want that specific style. Bell approached me and said, "We want to do this, we get it, and we want to make it a really awesome helmet that's going to be really safe and do everything that it should." What's cool about this helmet is that we have enough colors and a lot of different shields that can really be tailored to fit your style. A guy on an old Harley might want to ride the flat black with the flat shield, or a guy on an old Uzi might want to ride the TT with the bubble shield. So there's a lot of options for everybody out there to really hit their personal style.